The second men's alpine skiing event was the Super Combined. In warm conditions, the skiers were out early to inspect the course for the first of the two disciplines, the downhill. Fastest would be Kjetil Jansrud, who'd won the bronze medal in the men's downhill 5 days beforehand. The Norwegian had already proved his ability on these slopes. And on this slightly shorter version of the same course, Jansrud excelled again. This is the Swiss racer Sandro Valletta at his second Olympic Winter Games. He finished 14th in the Super Combined in Vancouver, but his result in this competition would be considerably better. There's a mistake at the lake jump, but Valletta recovers and skis on to the finish. He'd end the downhill section in 14th position. The replay shows just how close the Swiss came to a high-speed crash. In 7th place after the downhill, but also with his favoured slalom event to come, was Ivica Kostelic. Now 34, the Croatian was the silver medalist in this event in Torino and Vancouver. And he would love to add another Olympic title to his family's collection. His younger sister Janica is a four-time gold medalist. Kostelic made up time in the bottom section and ended less than a second behind. A small acknowledgement that he was in with a chance. So these were the standings after the downhill section of the men's Super Combined. Jansrud led from Andrei Bank and Matthias Meyer, but Ivica Kostelic, in seventh, was among those still in contention. The defending champion, Bodie Miller of the USA, was 12th at the halfway stage. Valletta, after his near accident, was 14th. So to the slalom, and the course would prove highly challenging for the best all-round skiers in the world. As demonstrated firstly by the American Andrew Weibrecht, who ended up with no need for skis. The Austrian Max Franz was also caught out. And so too the Norwegian Alexander Armott Kilde. In all, 7 of the top 30 failed to finish. But the slushy snow would not get the better of Sandro Valletta. Managing to ski more smoothly than any of the other leading competitors, his split times quickly showed he was building a substantial advantage. He was skiing with barely the hint of a mistake. Valletta then into gold medal position by over a second, but there were still 13 more skiers to come. Surely somebody would beat the Swiss racer's combined time. Now to Christoph Innerhofer. The Italian began the slalom in 8th position and attacked the course as if he had nothing to lose. His excited celebrations on winning the silver medal in the men's downhill have been a feature of the opening week of alpine skiing. And here he moved into medal position once again. Though at the finish line this time, there was no way of knowing. So to Kostelic, the most proficient slalom skier left to run, he was many people's favourite to take Olympic gold at last. But the slippery upper section of the course made it difficult. And the first split time showed he'd already lost most of his advantage over Valletta. And the time continued to ebb away. Kostelic moved into second position and was now contemplating the fourth Olympic silver medal of his career. Soon, only one man could deny Valletta the gold. Kjetil Jansrud had been more than 1.5 seconds faster than the Swiss in the downhill. But the Norwegian also struggled at the top of the course as his split times began to show. Jansrud was falling behind and out of contention for the medals. Fourth place for Jansrud, and Sandro Valletta was the Olympic champion. Innerhofer celebrated third position, with Kostelic adding a fourth silver medal to his Olympic collection. The ghost comparison shot shows the eventual champion starting well behind Kostelic. But by the midway point of the course, the Swiss has already overtaken and is on his way to gold. The standings confirm Sandro Valletta moved up from 14th to 1st on the slalom run, with Kostelic and Innerhofer also moving into the top three. Adam Zampa started the slalom down in 27th, but ends 5th, and the defending champion Bodhi Miller is 6th. Innerhofer takes an unusual route to the podium. It's a second top three finish in Sochi for him. Kostelic is 2nd in the Super Combined for the 3rd consecutive Olympic Winter Games. But having nearly crashed in the downhill, the champion is Sandro Valletta.